for tonight's second guest now, the cast of a massive hit TV show who have become major music stars in their own right. 13 million single downloads, 5 million album sales. I'm of course talking about the cast of the US hit comedy show Glee. And to introduce them, all the way from McKinley High School, cheerleading coach Sue Sylvester.
Well, Britton, I'm disappointed. You've invited Will Schuster's Glee Club to ruin what's left of your once great culture.
Okay, Sue, let's move it along.
Hey, Will, look, there's Simon Cowell. There's something about that guy I've always liked. I think it's how he wears shirts that kind of show the shape of his nipples.
Are you finished?
I think I am.
Well then, Britton, allow me to introduce, all the way from Lima, Ohio, the McKinley High New Directions. Yes!
around here. That was terrific. Thank you so much. Welcome to Britain.
Thank you.
So listen, why are you guys over here right now? You got a tour next year, is that right?
Yeah, we have a tour coming up.
Are you guys gonna come?
Tour coming up, you got what? DVD, CDs out, all of that, yeah?
Yes, we have Best of Season 1, Glee, and we have our Christmas album out right now, so you go get it.
We're on it. Now listen, one last question. Who is scarier to sing in front of, Sue Sylvester or him?
Simon!
There you go. Cool. You didn't look too scared of him, I tell you that. Okay, give it up for the cast of Glee! All right, back to business. This is your 5-minute warning. Lines will be closing very soon. You are voting to put your favourite into this year's X Factor final. It is now or never. One act has to go. Plus, after the break, one of the biggest bands on the planet right now, the Black Eyed Peas, will be right here. We'll see you in a minute.